If you got a warrant, won't you read it to me? I shut her down because she made me slow. She said I was her daddy, but she had far more. I was dressed in black. Took me on a train and they sent me back. Had no friend for to go my bail, so they slapped my dirty carcass in the county jail. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes, in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. That verdict read in the first degree. I'm hollering, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the San Quentin pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut my woman down. Yeah.